drum itself. You can play it on the shaft if you want, but I don't advise it. Are you paying attention to this?
Yeah.
And then you make sure it doesn't fall. The way is you have to peel this down the shaft so it's fully exposed.